Some new video here at 9 as we watch Interstate 70 tonight. Look at this wild scene from the Kansas Highway Patrol. This is just across the state line in Kansas tonight. Visibility next to nothing, and it's an example of what we can expect on the eastern plains when these wicked winds start coming through with this storm. Further west on I-70, snow hitting the high country for the third night in a row.
Now Fox 31's Greg Nieto is live at the Eisenhower Tunnel in the Pinpoint Weather Beast with a closer look at conditions there. Greg.
Yeah, you know, Erica, Jeremy's talking about wicked winds on the eastern plains. We're also seeing them here as we get back onto I-70 westbound as we approach the Eisenhower Tunnel. Again, as you might imagine, the closer you get to the Eisenhower-Johnson Tunnel, you start to see more and more of the snow, actually specifically a blowing snow. Now, we actually ran into quite a few travelers, visitors on both sides of the divide earlier today. Some actually flew into Colorado for the snow and the cold. Others doing their best to stay one step ahead of that combination.
Yeah, it was 64 in Phoenix, and now we're at one.
Bill Himbaugh and family are in the home stretch of a two-week mission, driving from Kentucky to Arizona to drop his eldest off at college.
We did a round trip of Grand Canyon, Zion National Park, all the Utah parks, and then we're trying to book it across Colorado before the snow hits tonight.
Now trying to get back to familiar territory before the worst of the cold and potential chaos commences.
I'm just glad we made it up and over Vail Pass. It was dicey. Luckily, we were right behind a snowplow the whole way up.
And where are you from?
Minnesota.
Jim Stockamp came from the Midwest in search of what is usually found outside his front door. He found it at Keystone.
Our friend that's moved here 10 years ago, and they were asking her, is this Minnesota cold? And she's like, not quite yet.
Minnesota cold? How about Colorado cold? With the nights about to get even colder, tonight, Bill Himbaugh and crew's mission has only one immediate goal in mind.
We looked this morning and saw you all were going to get hit with snow tonight, so I'm like, get through Colorado quick. So we're just trying to make it to Denver tonight.
And hopefully they do. Again, we are actually heading westbound on I-70, approaching the tunnel. Again, guys, we'll keep an eye on both the roads and the snow. And oh, by the way, the cold. Pinpoint Weather Beast says it's -2 degrees at the Continental Divide. Greg Nieto, Fox 31.
Yeah, right there by Loveland Ski Area. They got to be liking that snow for sure. Greg, thank you.